Where are you talking? Is it like the Detroit?
No, he said he. No, he told me. He told me you really don't need a knife.
No, you don't need no knife.
But where I was at, you needed a knife.
I'm telling you, Inkster, it's not like Detroit. It's safer in Detroit. Nobody bug you, nobody stuff like that. But see, he lived there. He lived there. He lived there for 25 years.
That's what you were telling me. He goes to me, you can't beat that bug.
You probably pay one day.
Yes, ma'am. All right. Are you going to put me on hold for an hour now? Is that what's going to happen? I have no patience whatsoever. Please don't mess with me. I wasn't able to get a hold of him until now. That's what you were telling me. Well, you know, he said his car got stolen. They stole his catalytic converter. But he said that was it. No, that's not bad at all.
No, actually bad because we say they're more bad than
really?
Hour.
Oh, yeah.
Happy hour long.
Yeah, I'll start off, I know you know me, I'll start off with Ali Abdullah.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so we set up, me and my sister, we set up everything. The last appointment that my doctor, the neurologist, it would be February 6th. I need something after February 6th at 2 o'clock, like you said. Then that way you'll have all the results. So. After February 6th, what do you have, if you don't mind?
And
2 o'clock, right? Is that the latest it's due?
Well, for the EMG, yes.
Okay, well, I gotta have the EMG.
But you can't do a follow-up the same day.
Okay, so that means after I do the EMG, then I gotta come back again because I'm all the way in Dearborn Heights right now.
I understand, but
so. Okay, so can we do, you said you got opening?
Yeah.
So February 6th, I don't even know what that lands on, what day it is. I don't even know what day it is.
It's Tuesday.
Okay, Tuesday. Can we do a Friday?
At, sure, you want to do the 9th? No, I don't. No, I have to find one.
Okay, I gotta see that neurologist, him, Mazzy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta see him. His name is Mazzy.
Okay.
Mazzy?
I have Wednesday, February 7th at 2.
No.
The 8th at 2. The 12th at 2. 13th at 2.
Okay, the 8th, is that Thursday or Friday? And then the 12th would be
Monday.
You know what? Why don't you give me that Monday? And so that way it gives my sister time for her, you know, to bring me.
Right.
So we can do a Monday and it will be at 2 o'clock. What would be the date, please? February
12th.
At
2 o'clock.
2 o'clock. P.M. Of course, it's P.M., not A.M. What?
So do you want to make your follow-up appointment now so you can give your sister...
So I can give my sister heads up what's going on?
Yeah.
So, okay. After February 12th, then I can do a follow-up later? Can I come later? But I need to see the neurologist because he's going to have to tell me the result because I got a lawyer pending on that.
I understand that you have to come back for your results.
Yeah, so...
Okay, so it's going to have to be at least a week after the 12th.
Okay, a week after the 12th. So, okay, let's book this and we got to book it later on because she's, you know, she's busy. So, we
are
got...
Do you want to go to Sterling Heights for the follow-up, or do you want
to... Oh, can I go to Sterling Heights? But yeah, but...
Yeah, for the follow-up, and not the EMG. The EMG, you have to come to Bloomfield.
No, that's fine, but... And then I won't get to talk to my neurologist, Malise? 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 Oh, okay, so he is in Sterling Heights, too?
Yeah, but he's only in Sterling Heights the second and fourth Tuesday of every month. Can I put you on hold for just a minute?
Okay, I appreciate it.
Okay, thanks.
All right.